According to a new report titled The Price of Zero, at least 55 major corporations here in the United States with a combined income of $40.5 billion, these 55 companies paid $0 in income tax to the federal government of the United States in the year 2020. $40 billion in income, $0 in federal income tax. But don't worry, folks, because out of that $40 billion, $450 million combined did end up making its way to Washington, D.C. So I guess in a way, they paid the government, just not in a way that any of us would like to see. Because that $450 million that they paid to the government came in the form of lobbying and direct campaign donations. Zero in taxes, $450 million on lobbying and campaigns. And it's because, by the way, that they spend that $450 million on lobbying and campaigns that they're able to spend the zero on federal income taxes. This is not a coincidence, folks. This is the way the game is played, and you and I aren't even allowed to have a seat at that gaming table. The powerful elite in this country have the system rigged. I don't care if it's a conservative CEO, a liberal CEO. There's no such thing as politics when you have that much money and power in the United States. All there is money and power at that point. They pay off the right people. They pay off the right politicians on both the left and the right. They lobby the right people just enough to make sure nothing fundamentally changes for them. And they continue to get away with it. They get these loopholes written into our tax code, folks. These tax loopholes that these 55 corporations use, the same ones that the other billionaires from the other report a couple weeks ago used to not pay taxes all legally, these loopholes are not written in there all willy-nilly. Okay, these are things that the lobbyists hired by these wealthy individuals go to Washington and articulate. They say, we want X, Y, and Z. And it's such a small loophole that only applies to so many people that nobody's going to even notice it exists. And they get their way because they fund the campaigns. The lobbyists go out there and do their jobs. Then the politicians do their jobs. And the wheel just keeps on spinning. And it keeps on rolling right over the rest of us. This report, coupled with the ProPublica report from a few weeks ago, shows us that this system is rigged. And until and unless we get rid of corporate money in politics in the United States, the problem is going to get worse. We're going to continue to get screwed. But the wealthy elite will keep on living their best life. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.